So in today's video, we're gonna make a shelf for our headliner. We wanna use this and this still from the cabin, so the shelf have to be right here. Still plenty of space, we have to store jackets or anything. We also want to mount here and here maybe, USB sockets also here. Will come some switches for the LED bar and the lights in the back. So this we have to use. So I see people using L brackets on these things. I don't like that idea, so I try to find another solution to mount these things from the back. So, but first we're gonna start with some cardboard and make a template and see how that works. So it took us hours and hours to make the perfect shape for the shelf. We started with small pieces in the corners for the thing in the middle, took it out. Then we put pieces of cardboard together to make a perfect fit. But actually this didn't work pretty well for me because it's not steady. So what I did was I used some plywood that we had left over, draw the same on this. This works very easy because I could use my my planer to make everything smooth. Now it's almost perfect, I think. I'm gonna now cut out on the 18mm plywood and see how it looks. This is the final result. I'm using poplar wood. It's a lightweight for the shelf. It's actually weight nothing, but it's super strong and we're only gonna store jackets and stuff like that, so it's perfect for this. Now we're gonna test it and see if our measurements were right. high hand.
Right.
Apply a flush against the headliner. Okay.
This was try number six, or?
I didn't count it, it was.
Many times.
Many, many times. I think we did a good job. Yeah. Now we go back to the workshop with this. So I went to the local hardware store and picked up a few things. Aluminum L brackets, a strip of aluminum, some bolts, and some caps for over these bolts. My plan is now to take my router and mill 2 mil out of it, so it will be a little bit lower than this. For the headliner itself, I want to actually sandwich this between the headliner. So I'm gonna drill a few holes through these two pieces and the headliner itself. I'm gonna use my bolts, a nylon nut, and connect this together. When it's all finished, you won't see any screws or any L brackets visible inside the cabin. We found the same fabric as the headliner.
Splinter, yeah.
Once this is mounted, we're gonna use this carpet all over it, inside and outside. So the only thing you will see inside is actually this plastic cap. So that's the plan. So we're gonna see if it works. two pieces together, we're gonna use spray adhesive from 3M. It's super strong. It's also resist against high temperatures and low temperatures. We spray this part and we spray this part. We wait 3 minutes and put this piece together. We did it before. So what I'm gonna do now, I just cut between these two layers, and this piece I will remove, and these two will fit nice to each other. Okay, this is it. Quite happy with the result.
It looks very nice.
We are not professional headliner thing.
Sure, it's good.
And now we go and take the headliner out.
Ooh. Uh-oh. I'm a little bit afraid of that.
No problem. It's time to remove the headliner. We're gonna install USB sockets, some switches for the LED bar and the lights in the back. I'm gonna start with this one. If you have a pry tool like this, it's very easy. You squeeze between this gap. And here, that's all, and then the things straight comes off. This thing comes off. Now we have just 8 bolts. This is a T25, I think. And just move. Yeah, 25. And here there are 4 of them in each side. Here, here, and underneath here. Headliner is removed, we're gonna insulate it with Armaflex. It's a self-adhesive, it's very easy to install, it also works as a sound deadener. So this is our version of the headliner shelf.
And we're very happy with it.
Yeah, I installed some light to show you. You only see these 4 bolts inside. It's really, really solid. That's a car. It's really solid everywhere. You see, on this side you have 3, 4 in the middle, and 3 on that side.
That's a light, sorry.
We also installed the bulkhead, I think.
Yeah.
But there was one problem. I'll show you on the other side. There was a small gap between the cabin and the living space. Yeah, so we fixed that.
This is what I mean. You need a little bit of light. There's a small gap between the cabin and the wall, so I installed a little bit of insulation between, covered it with the carpet, and now it's nice and clean. Look, I'm really, really happy with this result.
A few things we did here is we installed these switches, one for the lights on the back, one for the LED light in front, one USB socket for our navigation.
So I hope you liked our version of the headliner shelf. It really took us a long time to get this nice and
it was a lot of work, but
finished, yes.
The result is good, so that's most important for us.
We're really
us.
Happy with this, really happy.
That's it.
Turned out really good.
Yeah.
So if you like it, give it a thumbs up, and we see you
at the next one.
Yes.